This chart summarizes some of the discussion so far. Content deals with the content of knowledge. Encoding deals with the representation of knowledge, content and form. The content of knowledge could be visuospatial, that deals with what and where. Where is spatial, what is visual. And the encoding for visual spatial knowledge could be either analogical or propositional. An analogical encoding of visual spatial knowledge, there is a structural correspondence between the encoding and the external world that is being represented. In the propositional representation of visual spatial knowledge, there is no such correspondence. Examples of this verbal knowledge include things like scripts for going to a restaurant. The script for going to a restaurant, again, can be represented either propositionally or potentially analogically. In a propositional representation of the kind we saw, we may have tracks and props and actors. An analogical representation of the script for going to a restaurant, we may have a short movie. In much of the course, we have dealt with the right-hand side of this chart, with verbal knowledge and propositional representations. Part of the point of this lesson on visuospatial knowledge and reasoning is that reasoning and knowledge can be visuospatial and the representations can be analogical. But we have yet to fully understand their role in human cognition, and we certainly are yet to build AI agents that can deal with visuospatial knowledge and analogical representations.